Welcome, English second language, 6th standard, supplementary reading, lesson 1, ways of learning, part 2, question answer. Let's understand 7. Answer the following questions in 1 or 2 sentences each. 1. Where did the disciples of Dronacharya assemble for the test? Answer. The disciples of Guru Dronacharya assembled in the large open ground in front of the Hastinapura Palace. Second one, what was the target set up by the Guru? Answer, Guru had set up artificial bird made of the wood grass on the top of the branch of a tree. Third one, what was Yudhishthira's reply when Drona asked him what he saw on the tree? Answer, when Guru Dronacharya asked Yudhishthira what he saw on the tree, Yudhishthira replied that he could see the tree, the bird, his brothers and other friends and everything. Fourth one, was Drona happy with the answer given by many of the princes? Why not? Answer, no, he is not happy. Drona was not happy with the answers given by many of the princes. Because though the Guru expected them to see only the bird and nothing else, he wanted them to learn the quality of concentration and focus, which are the keys to success. Fifth one, who passed this test? Answer, only Arjuna passed the test. Sixth, why did Drona ask Arjuna to shoot the bird? Answer, Guru Drona was pleased when Arjuna said that he could see only the bird. It was clear that Arjuna had mastered the art of concentration and focus, which are the ideas to success. Hence, he asked Arjuna to shoot the bird. Seventh one, who didn't congratulate Arjuna on his achievement? Why? Answer, only Duryodhana did congratulate Arjuna on his achievement. Duryodhana was jealous of Arjuna's achievement. Eighth one, what happened when Drona was washing his feet one day? Answer, one day while Guru Dronacharya was washing his feet on the bank of the stream, crocodile grabbed his feet. Foot. Ninth one, who drove the crocodile away? How? Answer, the brave and ever ready Arjuna responded quickly. He set an arrow to his bow. Shoot it into the stream, aiming at the right point. It infused the crocodile and drove it away, but it did not hit the Guru's foot. 10th, who do you think was the most favorite disciple of the Drona and why? Answer, I think that Arjuna was the most favorite disciple of Drona. Arjuna proved that he was a skillful archer. He had the dexterity, promptness, and took proper action. He had all the qualities to achieve the goal and success. 11th one, what is important to succeed in life? Answer, concentration and focus are key to success. C2, discuss in small groups and answer the following. 1. How did Drona test the prince's skills and abilities in the archery? Narrate any one incident. Answer, one day, Guru Dronacharya wanted to test his disciples, the Pandavas and Kauravas. He asked them to assemble in the large open ground in front of Hastinapura Palace. He asked them to get their bows and arrows and be ready to show off their skills when he called each of them. They all agreed enthusiastically. The Guru had set up an artificial bird made of wood and the grass on the top of the branch of a tree. The boys were to shoot the bird on the tree. Guru Drona asked the boys to observe the trees. He then asked on of the boys to tell him what he saw, and the boy told him that he saw the trees, its trunk, branches and sky over it and the ground below it. He was sent back. And then he called Yudhishthira, the eldest son of Pandavas, asked him the same question. Yudhishthira replied that he could see the trees, the bird, his brothers, friends and everything. Guru Drona told him that he could not shoot the target and sent him back. Again, he called the other boys in turns and asked them the same question. He was not satisfied with their answers. Later, he called Arjuna and asked him if he could see the bird on the top of the tree. Arjuna replied that he could only see the neck and head of the bird. Guru was pleased and he asked Arjuna to shoot an arrow at the bird. Arjuna aimed and hit the artificial bird's neck and it fell to the ground. Guru Dronacharya blessed Arjuna and advised the other boys to concentrate and focus like Arjuna, and that those qualities are the key to success. Second one, how did Arjuna prove his skills in the archery? Answer, once while Guru Dronacharya. He should not be there. It is C. This is C. Dronacharya was washing his feet in a stream. A crocodile grabbed his foot. He pretended to be panic and shouted for boys to save him. All the other boys who were standing at the back were awestruck and confused. But Arjuna bravely responded. Quickly, he shot an arrow at the crocodile's mouth, skillfully avoiding his guru's leg and drew the crocodile away. Thus, Arjuna proved his skill at the archery. C3, say whether the following statements are true or false. 1. The princess had to shoot a real bird sitting on the branch of a tree. False. 2. When Arjuna said he could see only the bird's eye. False. 3. Bhima succeeded in shooting the bird. False. 4. When Arjuna drove the crocodile away. True. About the writer. The writer of this lesson, Mr. M. Prabhakara Joshi, is leading Yakshagana exponent, critic, researcher and organizer. He is the former principal of the Basanta PU College, Mangaluru. Read and self-assessment. Answer the following questions. 1. Do you enjoy reading? Why or why not? Yes, I enjoy reading because it is a kid's story. 2. Do you enjoy reading in English? Why or why not? No, it is difficult to understand. 3. Do you generally read in your first language, mother tongue? Do you read children's books such as stories, comics, etc.? Do you read newspapers, magazines or any such materials? Yeah, I like to read, but I read comic in mother tongue. 4. How often do you read in English? What do you read in English? Yes, what do you read? You read comic. 5. If you could easily read anything in English, what would you like to read? Why? I like to read comic book. It is funny. 6. Do you think reading in English helps you improve your English language? If yes, how? Yes, it increases my vocabulary. Don't judge each day by the harvest you reap, but by the seeds that you plant. Robert Louis Stevenson. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.